New tonight, Columbus shut down a house on the city's west side, saying it was a drug house. City Attorney Zach Klein says it's the house on North Burgess Avenue. Klein says the city has a temporary restraining order to shut down the house, and anyone living there had to be out by tonight. This is the 10th drug-related nuisance property the city has boarded up on the west side so far this year.